हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द रिलेशन बिटवीन सरफेस टेंशन एंड सरफेस एनर्जी. सो लेट अस लुक एट द डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन. इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक यू हैव लर्न अबाउट द रिलेशन बिटवीन सरफेस टेंशन एंड सरफेस एनर्जी. सो वी आर हैविंग वन रेक्टेंगुलर लूप. लेट अस लुक एट द रेक्टेंगुलर लूप नाउ. So I have in this container in which I have placed the soap solution, and this is the rectangular loop which is made up of wire. So I have formed this loop. Now on this loop I have placed this wire which is movable. I can slide it on the arms of the rectangular loop. So here you can observe that the So soap film has been formed inside the loop. Okay, so now what I am going to do, now what is happening here is that the surface tension will always try to obtain the minimum area. So this loop is trying to obtain the minimum area here. Okay, now I want to stretch the loop and I want to increase the size of the film, so I can move this I can move the wire here. I'll form the film again, and I can move this particular wire here, and you can find that as this is a movable wire, so this way I can increase the area of the film. Now the speciality of this film is that this has got two surfaces, one surface on this side and the other one is on the back side. Now let us look at the mathematical expression for the relation between surface energy and surface tension. Okay, so this is the diagram for the rectangular film frame which we are having. So PQRS is the rectangular frame which we are having. In this QR is the movable arm of the rectangle. So when the film is formed, according to the property of surface tension, it will try to acquire the minimum surface area. So there will be an inward force which will be trying to pull the film towards the side PS. So this is the area in which the film has been formed. Now we are moving this QR to the position Q dash R dash. So I am sliding this arm, this movable arm, through a distance of dx, and it has moved to the new position, that is Q dash R dash. So in this process there is an equal and opposite force which is acting on this, which is equal to F dash. So this force is trying to enlarge the area of the soap solution. Now this movable arm is of length L. Okay, now when there is a inward force, that is F, acting on the film, this inward force is given by F, which is nothing but equal to surface tension into 2L. Now we are considering 2L here because the film has got two surfaces. Okay, so that will be equal to 2L. Now according to the work done, definition of work done, the work done in this particular process, that means to increase the area of the surface film, that is given by dw is equal to f into dx. Now here f is nothing but equal to t into 2l, so I'll call this as equation 1, this as 2. So I will put equation 1 in 2, so I will get the work done to be equal to f, which is nothing but t into 2l into dx. Okay, tl into 2l into dx. Now this 2l into dx, this is nothing but the increase in area of the soap film, so this I can write to be equal to t into da, that is nothing but the increase in area. So work done is given by surface tension into increase in area, but work done is also stored as the potential energy of the film. So surface energy we can call it as, and this surface energy, this is nothing but equal to T into dA, or we can say that surface tension is nothing but surface energy, I'll write short form as SE, divided by the increase in area. So surface tension can also be defined as the surface energy per unit increase in area. So this is the relation between the surface energy and surface tension. Thank you.